So this is a better bit of maize. I'm just going to show you how easily the spade goes in, not even putting my weight on it, and it just goes straight in here easily. And as I lift it up, it crumbles. Whoops, get the leaf out of the way, you see it crumbles. It doesn't lever up, it just sort of breaks around the spade. And here you are, some good plants in there. Let's just lift one up and you can see how much more soil comes with it. And more importantly, you can see where the roots are. They're all coming, if I turn this bit of soil around, they're all coming out the bottom. No platy structures here, just loose, uniform aggregates. Got a really good adventitious root structure. And yeah, that's a very good example of what maize roots should look like. And that is all in the space of probably about 20 feet.